All right. So, Merry Christmas. I got new headsets. I got these like a few weeks ago. It came with Far Cry 6 for some reason. So today we're gonna be playing a game. It doesn't have anything to do with Christmas. But it is a retro game. That's why the screen looks like this now. So let me just start it up. We're gonna be playing some Star Wars. Boy, I hope this isn't copyrighted. We're not watching the movie, we're actually gonna be playing the Xbox game. If I didn't make that clear. So, funny story, I have two copies of the game technically. First copy I bought came in a sketchy ass black box. Xbox games usually come in a green one. And even the disc was like, the label was all washed out and stuff. And the middle usually has like, this silver thing to like show that it's authentic, stuff like that, but it didn't. This is straight up a cutscene from the game, from the movie.
Command ship is dead ahead.
Well, have you noticed the shields are still up?
Sorry, Master.
Chancellor isn't in this hangar. We have to move on.
I swear, Disney, I'm not watching a movie.
Try mixing light and heavy attacks. Thanks, young Jedi.
Thanks for the tip. Federation droids.
I don't think so.
These droids again.
Use the Force, Anakin.
Good advice.
When are you droids going to learn?
Drop your weapons!
I'm selling you for scrap!
I shot him at Obi-Wan.
Deflect their fire. R2, see if you can get those catwalks moving.
David. No, I need to get that tank.
Use combination attacks against those super battle droids.
Tell me something I don't know.
Scrap metal.
Well, he fell off.
You can't beat me.
Uh.
I'll never get tired of this.
Anakin, behind you!
Jesus. They were confident with the voice acting for this game. These are different actors.
Hurry, we still have a mission to complete. Watch yourself! Is that all you got?
No backtracking now.
We can't stay here fighting droids, Anakin.
It's about time. That'll help.
Okay, bad idea. Very cool. I thought that was the way through.
We must use the force to move this wreckage.
This debris is too heavy. I can't lift it alone.
I'm on it.
Your lightsaber can deflect their fire.
He's just stuck there.
No challenge at all.
Destroy him.
Okay.
Don't have time to play around here, Anakin. Stay back.
I thought we were supposed to continue forward, not to the side, I guess.
I'm ready for anything now.
Hurry. We still have a mission to complete.
R2, see what you can do about those shields.
Why did they write R2 like that?
He says the droids have activated a lockout protocol.
Is there any way around it?
There's a shutoff in that landing grid over there. I'll take care of it.
We need to access that control console!
Scrap metal coming fast.
Anakin,
and stay
down. That console. We need to override that lockout.
I'm on it. Now, where were we?
Hold on. I sensed something.
That did it.
Anakin, I could use your help here.
You don't look like you need it.
I'll take care of it.
I hope you're having a good time.
Oh! Let's get this over with.
Use the force to jump from here! Force jump, Anakin!
There's a disturbance.
Back! Watch those snipers.
I can handle this.
Force jump, Anakin!
I'll cover R2. You take those snipers out.
One step ahead of you, Master.
Oh no.
Use the force! I need some assistance over here.
R2,
oh, you mean
shut
these
those
guys?
Shields down.
Your lightsaber can deflect their fire. You make it too easy.
That was not a droid.
Use combination attacks against those super battle droids. Take this.
Drop your weapon! Visual contact with enemy!
Obi-Wan, watch out! Nice work, R2. R2's done it. Let's get moving. The Chancellor's waiting.
We can handle this, R2. You stay here with the ships.
Oh. Okay. There's a goddamn upgrade system. Shit, I don't know what I want. There. Well, I already spent it all. Cool. That's me. This came around like the same time as the movies, so like they're not even hiding it in the game. Straight up cutscene from the movie.
Don't worry, Master.
I'm not worried.
This'll be no problem.
Did I say I was worried?
This might be a problem.
Warning, fuel breach in Chamber 7. Activate containment doors. Lockdown protocol initiated.
All right. Now I'm worried.
We've gone from one bad situation to another.
You say that like you're surprised. I don't think so. I'll take that.
Anakin sounds a lot younger in those cutscenes.
I'll never get tired of this. These droids don't quit.
Oh Jesus, straight up grabbed me.
Keep an eye on that blaster fire. Watch those grapple droids. Scrap metal.
I can't throw them all? Come on.
You make this too easy.
Now we have to contend with those electrical discharges.
As if the droids alone weren't bad enough.
Take those generators out. Try your lightsaber.
The fuck is that button? Oh, it's L.
Well done, Master.
Just what I needed.
Unauthorized personnel in the area.
They
They don't stand a chance now. Why, you're a big droid.
These things don't know when to quit, do they?
Hardly worth my time.
Destroy him.
I don't know what was that. Yeah, I'm playing an old game here.
Use caution, Anakin.
Use the Force.
We've done it!
That would have been very gruesome if it was someone else.
Master, watch out for those blasters. Redirect their fire back at them.
It's not redirecting. Okay. It sort of worked, I guess. I pulled back on the stick, so I don't know, maybe it's pulling back.
No challenge at all.
The Force is strong here.
We can't go this way.
I am a humble student of the Force. More spare parts.
Yeah, the classics were great back then. I should play Spider-Man 2. That one's fucking sick.
Stay down.
Didn't they, like, sort of remake or remaster the Lego Star Wars games? For, like, the newer consoles?
Stay alive.
Yeah, but I was like...
Use the Force, Master.
The Force.
Why is he looking at me not like that?
Keep your eyes open. Back. Try your lightsaber and stay down.
He was getting attacked in that cutscene.
Go for that power conduit.
I sense clumsy machine.
So, like, I'm only planning to do like just a few missions in the game. I don't have
long.
Go
for that power conduit. Stay back.
So I'm only gonna be streaming for like an hour and a half, I think.
Now I'm getting warmed up.
Where is the thing? Is this the thing? Yeah, it was the thing.
Anakin, be careful.
Find a way to jump from here.
When are you droids going to learn?
Way back. So like you gave it to him back in like mid-2000s, I guess?
Or should I take it? By all means, Anakin. Help yourself.
You guys again.
I don't think so.
They don't think they'll stop us, do they?
Droids aren't known for their brains, Anakin.
I thought that was the point of the droids.
You work on that generator. I'll take out these droids.
I don't suppose we should knock.
I doubt it'll get us anywhere. Bring that chunk of metal down.
Oh boy, he almost got me there.
Think you can hold it alone?
Let's find out.
God, just fucking... Okay, you're supposed to move the stick, like, back and forth.
That's better.
In the direction and, like, opposite
Stay
of the direction of the
Watch
enemy.
Yourself. We've got company.
Bro, he just... he teleported. This blue guy here.
Anakin, watch out!
The force is strong here.
I got him. I didn't think that would work.
This whole place is coming down. Cheap Federation droids.
Let's remember not to come back this way.
Agreed.
It would be pretty funny if this game had like a fully playable Anakin killing the fucking children level. Never played SOCOM. That was a PlayStation thing, right? Like, the PS5 is my, like, first PlayStation, so. I always wanted to play it, and then for some reason they just never continued it on the PlayStation 4. Movie scenes.
General, we found the Jedi. They're in hallway 328.
Yeah, but like, SOCOM was like Sony's thing, not. And Ghost Recon is Ubisoft's thing, so it's weird that they didn't do anything.
We're not going anywhere until R2 gets that elevator moving. Heads up, young Jedi!
R2, see if you can activate the elevators on level CF2.
I don't think so. More spare parts.
How's R2 coming with that elevator?
Destroyers.
Jeez. Oh, Obi-Wan just threw that one at me.
The lift is here. See if you can get those doors open.
Cover me.
Your lightsaber will burn through that door.
Scrap metal.
R2 came through. The lift is here.
It's about time. The Force is telling me something here. Master, I could use a little help here. Almost there.
Stay on target.
Yeah, I heard Splinter Cell's getting a remake. And that's why they're hiring a bunch of people now.
I won't be long, Master.
Be careful. Always on the move.
And it's Ubisoft Toronto making it, I think.
Maybe I should have stayed in the elevator.
Well, let's go back in the elevator. Oh well, you can't go in the elevator, I guess.
Challenge at all.
Proximity alert.
Oh, okay, he just fell off.
Oh, hello.
Anakin, if you're not too busy, we still have to rescue the Chancellor.
Yes, Master.
What? We're trying to get up there as fast as we can.
Well, we're finished out there. Now what?
The Separatists have stopped my car. My car is stopped. I suspect they know we're coming.
Oh. Hold on. I sense something.
You always compare Splinter Cell with Metal Gear? Yeah, I do too. Sometimes. I always like how both of those games do stealth a little differently.
Anakin, are you still out there?
Oh, fuck.
Where's Obi-Wan?
Yeah, you can't hide in a box in Splinter Cell.
Well, can you open the door?
The controls are jammed. Looks like the droids have other plans for us.
Not if R2 has anything to say about it. R2, override the control lock in car 3.
More scrap metal coming fast.
More ray shields.
And like, Metal Gear is more like, you know, more philosophical when it comes to politics than Splinter Cell was, I think.
Don't move. You work on that door. I'll cover you.
Cover me.
That got it.
Boy, that was a big ass sneeze.
I sense a disturbance in the door.
And stay down!
Anakin, do you read me? Locate the shield's power source and shut it down.
That's got it. Let's head back to the elevators.
Oh, that was in line with the music. That's pretty good.
Look out for that debris.
Man, they really extended this part of the movie. This is like 10 minutes, and this is taking like half an hour.
These droids again?
Come down here and fight!
Alright, I got him. Obi-Wan, do your thing.
Engage the brakes, R2!
Any day now.
Watch out! Scrap metal. We could use some help here, R2.
Like, they don't even get crushed against the wall. They just get thrown off.
R2, stop this car!
He did the force push. How do you do a force push?
Stay back.
Okay, what are the fucking controls?
This
Oh, okay, it's the right trigger.
Did this get any worse?
You had to ask.
Metal Gear had fun ways of hiding from enemies and trying to get them. Especially Metal Gear Solid 5, I love the game design. God, there are so many different ways you can actually, you know, finish your objective. I fucking love that shit.
These droids never learn.
Take this.
How is he not dead? There we go.
That's a neat trick. It won't help you though. Cheap Federation droids.
On your guard now.
Oh, that was abrupt.
We're about to become a lot thinner.
Quick, back into the car.
You first, Master.
There's no time to argue. Go! Next time we're taking the stairs.
Let's just put it all in the force push. Jesus, we... What happened to all my points in the force attacks? I thought I put them all there.
Johnson.
Ever tried emulators? Yeah, I tried Dolphin emulator, Simu emulator. I play my 3DS games on my PC now.
Time we will do it together. I was about to say that.
Your swords, please. We don't want to make a mess of things in front of the Chancellor.
You won't get away this time, Dooku.
Just because there are two of you, do not assume you have the advantage.
You're finished, Dooku.
My powers have doubled since we last met, Count.
Good. Twice the prime. Double the force.
There is a disturbance in the force.
Palpatine's just sitting there.
Excellent form, Anakin.
Come, come. Two young Jedi against one old man. This is pathetic.
You think you have a chance?
I'll show you the true power of the dark side.
You won't win this time.
Give it up! You're no match for my skills!
Obi-Wan, you shame your old master.
Watch it now.
This ends now. Stand down.
You're no match for the power.
I think the only PlayStation emulator I played was PPSSPP, the PSP emulator.
Surrender while you can.
Yes, good hit, Anakin.
I have no idea how we got locked up in that.
Don't force me to kill you!
I wish there was a PS Vita emulator, because I have a Vita. And I did dump all my games, so... They're just taking up space on my PC.
For that, Dooku.
You need the extra strength of your anger. You're all alone now, Skywalker.
You call this a fight?
You've not lived up to your potential. Sad.
You're a disgrace to the Order. This is for Obi-Wan.
that looked good. That's a secret?
Your droids can't
like it just popped up in the middle of the fucking match.
Another step. Back off, old man.
I'd say you should build your own PC, but like, you know, these days prices aren't so friendly.
So, you need joy.
I built my PC back in 2016.
You still have a chance.
Still face the wrath of the dark side.
Oh my god, I thought I was dead.
ends now. Until now, I have but toiled.
Your speech is a...
Love how he kept talking while he was dead.
You won't win this time.
My powers have doubled God. Since we last met, Count.
Good. Twice the pride. Double.
We're going to have company.
Come, gentlemen. Young Jedi against one old man. This is pathetic.
Press the attack. I'm going to flank him.
And it was like the third phase too. Like I was there. I was almost done with him.
You're no match for the power of the dark side.
This ends now.
It sucks because I don't have a good grasp on the abilities, so I have no fucking clue what anything does.
Shame your old master.
Here, like, I'm gonna grab him and that's it? Just push him back, I guess?
Surrender while you can.
I don't know what the fuck the push is gonna do. It does nothing.
I'll show you the true power of the dark side.
Don't force me to kill you.
Yes.
What if I just do the jump slash?
I'd hoped for more from this Skywalker.
You'll pay for that, Dooku.
Good. Now use your hate to defeat me. Experience true swordsmanship.
You're a disgrace to the Order.
How is your arm?
My power has no limits.
Oh, that puts him in a daze, kind of. So how do I just...
This is for Obi-Wan. You call this a fight?
Yes. Because you're dying, Anakin. Jesus. How do I just grab these and, like, throw it at him? Where is he? Oh. Where'd he go? Okay, there he is. Oh, fuck. Just stand there. I'll be done in a minute. Okay. Just stand him around. Walking slowly. Hey, man. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no. It's like a... It's like he only sees movement, so if you walk slowly, he probably might not see you. Oh god, oh boy. He's not even blocking attacks anymore. That's what I noticed. I think he's just broken now.
I'll send your body back to the castle. What's left of it?
You'll never beat me.
The Force is telling me something here.
Oh, so the secret is triggered by, like, pushing the robots down the hole.
Dark side,
I do that to him?
Not impressed. Age is catching up with you.
I swung right at his back. He didn't react. Okay, I got to this part way quicker than before. Okay, this scene looks weird for some reason. Okay, it's because the face is just badly designed.
Until now, I have but toiled with you.
Your speeches are beginning to bore me, Dooku.
Then let me end your suffering.
Yes! You've got him on the run now, Anakin.
Where's Obi-Wan? He just fucking disappeared.
Come on, boy. What are you waiting for?
Keep it up! You're no match for my skills!
Okay, yeah, I got him. That was the last face then.
You did well, Anakin. He was too dangerous to be kept alive.
Does the PS5 camera cost more than the PS4 camera did at launch? And the PS4 camera still looks better?
Leave him or we'll never make it.
His fate will be the same as ours.
That's what I heard, at least. Like, at this point, why would you get a PS5 camera when, like, it doesn't even work with PSVR? So, like, what is the point? Play as Palpatine now?
All batteries, fire! Fire!
Ah, it's AED.
Elevator's not working.
Oh, Obi-Wan's just unconscious, that's why.
Activate elevator 3224.
Let's find another way around. The Chancellor and I will meet you on the other side. On your guard now. And stay down.
More scrap metal coming fast. It's these guys, right? Oh my god. Fuck off. Jesus, that was some sick dodging.
Some of these shields have power cables.
Get that Jedi!
Oh Okay, I thought I was gonna have to, you know, stick that saber in and destroy it. Destroy a door. I think I didn't finish the sentence before. Yeah, attacks would bring it to like 95 if it's 80. This voice actor sounds very slightly higher pitch than the actor in the movie did.
I never thought I'd be so happy to see a ray shield. I'm glad you're safe, R2. Let's go see how much trouble Obi-Wan has got himself into now. Destroyers! That's far enough.
No idea what happened there, but...
Scrap metal!
I miss these movie tie-in games on consoles.
That'll help.
And now whenever they do make one, it's usually like a port of some shitty mobile game. But even now, they barely do that.
Unlock this. That should get me by for a while.
Love how that guy just missed everything. Oh yeah, Harry Potter. I think I played Chamber of Secrets on the GameCube. That shit was cool. I have the Quidditch game. But I wish I owned the Chamber of Secrets.
He just
bitch slapped Anakin. Okay, it doesn't even... it barely made it.
These droids again? There are no cables for this one.
R2, see what you can do to bring these force fields down.
Do you have Chamber of Secrets on PS2?
Anakin, be careful! I don't think so. I'm selling you for scrap.
No challenge at all.
Nice. It's like those games are super valuable now, I guess. Since you can only play them on the consoles. And not like on a
nice
PS5
work,
or an original Xbox.
Not another step.
I only got this game because it recently went down in price because now it's playable on the Xbox. I got a physical copy too.
Anakin, quickly, get into that turret. We've got to save that cruiser.
Destroy him.
You'd better take control of that cannon. Oh, Obi-Wan, behind you! And stay down.
It's missing.
Nicely done. Now the ship's dorsal fins.
I don't think I ever played Goblet of Fire.
Excellent. Now go for the engine section at the back.
Or maybe it did, I don't know. I actually don't completely remember which one it was. I remember walking around in Hogwarts. It was either Chamber of Secrets or Goblet of Fire.
Let's get moving. We need to meet up with R2.
Rations.
Wait a minute. How did this happen? We're smarter than this.
Apparently not. R2 will be along in a few moments, and then he'll release the rations.
It might have been... Yeah, I might have played Chamber of Secrets then.
See? No problem.
It was so long ago. It was back when Blockbuster was still a thing.
Do you have a plan B?
I used to rent games all the time. Yeah, movies not as often because I think back then we still had a VHS player and not DVDs. I used to live closer to a Blockbuster. Now I live somewhere else. And that Blockbuster turned into The Source. No, actually right beside it was The Source, which before was a Radio Shack.
Not this time. And this time you won't escape.
R2.
Crush them! Let's finish this.
Master, behind me. That was close.
Yeah, every Roger store is like basically a mobile store.
Stay down.
Do not let them escape.
Let's scrap these droids and go home.
They actually think they have a chance. You want some of this? We don't have time for this.
You will not escape.
Their feet are magnetized. That's
oh
nice
yeah, I forgot
trick.
The source.
Too bad it won't help.
The store? Now it's something else. It only they had to move out recently because of the pandemic. Yeah. it's the one at Bathurst and Lawrence, where the metro is.
Add one more to the scrap heap.
Caledonia, yeah.
Interesting view from this angle.
I hope the glass holds.
How many do you have so far, Master?
It's not a contest, Anakin.
Not another step.
The ship's overturned. Stay focused.
Where do these droids keep coming from?
Back. Watch those electrodes.
Jesus, there's so much shit going on.
Someone progress to the top two.
I wish targeting was not mapped to the stick, because this, it's, oh my fucking god, give me a break, Jesus.
The ship's taking a beating. Cheap Federation droids. Is that the best you've got?
Blasted droids.
You're nothing but overgrown battle droids. When are you droids going to learn?
It's an Asian grocery store. I remember there was a Zellers, and they got bought out. Well, that Zellers, I guess. They got bought out by Target. It was a Target for a time. Then once Target left, it was nothing for a while, until like last year it turned into like a pet store.
Don't lose your focus, Anakin.
The cruiser's capsized!
They're on the ceiling. You didn't really think you could beat us, did you?
Man, I fucking miss Zellers.
That'll help. This ends now.
You just don't know it. Say goodbye. This will be over.
Ah!
this up.
Don't you think? We are not escaped. The war is over, and you lost.
Just like a droid.
Why can't I just throw them into the light? It's weird. I can't even throw them into the screens that explode.
Come on!
Online, fully impatient, normalizing. Stand by.
I mean, yeah, that's how grocery stores work. I mean, all those stores are also competing with each other. Even the ones owned by the same owner. Like No Frills and Loblaws. No Frills isn't owned by the same owner. Real Canadian Superstore Loblaws are the same owners.
I'd say the ability to pilot this thing is irrelevant.
Strap yourselves in.
Cool, are we flying? I'm gonna need to...
Master.
I've disappointed you. I've been arrogant. I've just been so frustrated with the Council.
You are strong and wise, Anakin, and I am very...
They didn't even show the meeting with the Council in this.
Master, may the Force be with you.
Goodbye, old friend. May the Force be with you.
I think I last saw episode 3 like back in 2019. Oh boy, that great... None of these cutscenes look good. What the fuck? This looks so pixelated. Holy shit.
Ugh, these blasted droids! Take this!
You make this too easy.
The Force is stronger.
I need to destroy that turret.
There's always a bigger droid.
I don't think so. Another junk pile.
Try pushing him down. down there and it didn't do anything. What? Okay, that was not a thing. Just not a thing in general, I guess. How do I get him? This guy's just stuck. Oh yeah, I literally just saw it right before I started streaming.
I suppose I shouldn't expect an easy route. Come on!
Jedi located.
Stay down.
Like, when... Sure they announced that, but like, now it's just making me wonder why didn't Uber Eats do the same thing? Just get one of those ghost kitchens and like, just make their own food.
I need to destroy that turret. These droids don't quit.
Yesterday we were at an Asian grocery store. They had fried chicken. They had a fried chicken sandwich. Is that TNT? Where you went? Jesus, pedo, father.
stay back.
Oh my god, every time one of them gets in front of each other, the other one just blocks the other attack entirely. They don't even get hurt from each other's attack.
When are the droids going to learn?
The store. Ample?
I can't fight those cannons. The blast. I don't think so.
Can you fucking get that one? Okay, that makes sense.
I'll take that. Chances to run. I'll take that. This should take care of those cannons. Or not. Stand down. Take this. You make this too easy. This turret should make short work of those shield generators. Shields are connected to those power cores. If I take out those generators, I'll get through. Don't stand a chance now.
Ample supermarket. Oh. Lately I've been getting into Chinese food again. I don't know, it's... So I guess I'll take a look. Whenever I'm in the area, I guess.
Force is strong here.
That's a robot, Obi. Obi-Wan.
Is he, big fella? That's it!
I could just keep doing this. This is the cheesiest way to beat a boss. But they didn't do anything to prevent it, so it's the right way to defeat a boss. I gotta I don't get it. I had points in those other abilities, but now they're just gone suddenly when the level's done.
Hello there.
General Kenobi. You are a bold one.
You will fall.
I think I can go for another half hour.
It's two against one. Take this.
I hope your warranty is still valid. I think saying something like that in that universe could imply, like, that feels like calling someone black the N-word. That feels like what that is in the context of Star Wars. Obi-Wan's from, you know, he's from those times, let's say. Holy shit, fuck off.
You couldn't hit a sandcrawler. a junk pile.
Incoming droids!
What even is a saber crystal? What is that? God.
And stay down.
Over here, man.
How many more of these fuckers are there? Jesus, man. This is... They don't even give you a moment to block them. Jeez.
Signal and track him for me.
Understood, sir. Beginning signal scan. Sir, taking fire.
I'll take care of those cannons. You concentrate on finding Grievous.
Troopers, take out the biggest droids first.
General Kenobi, we're taking heavy fire out here.
These must be the cannon controls. The power of the Force.
Well, the controls are dead now.
Stay down. That certainly did the job.
Sensors read one cannon disabled. Thank you, sir. Sensors read one cannon disabled. Thank you, sir.
Just what I needed.
General, we're clear. Thanks again.
I almost got away with that.
Take this. More spare parts. They don't stand a chance now.
Activate emergency defense shields. Broadband lockdown activated. All levels secured.
Ray shields. This just
yeah, I got a Android TV box. I have a Nvidia shield. Reinforcements. Pretty
disable
damn
them
cool.
And we'll have clear access to the entire stronghold.
Good. Where?
Down there. Good luck, sir.
Luck. In my experience, there's no such thing. Ugh, these blasted droids!
Age of the Jedi is over.
More bodyguards. Didn't I just kill you?
I've got you on sensor, General. You're getting near the generator.
What's a MyGeeka?
I'll take that.
Never heard of Mikey Cup.
The force is strong here.
Is it like one of those cheap Chinese brands? And like Octocore doesn't really, you know, mean anything, to be honest. Like Intel CPU from a decade ago is, you know, it's a quad core, but you know, it's not a quad core from these days.
When is the droid going to learn?
The laptop is a nice setup.
These droids don't quit.
Yeah, like it really depends on what model it is. I have an i7 too, but you know, it's got a few years. Oh, i9 has been a thing for a few years now, actually.
Visual contact with enemy.
Holy shit, it's this guy again.
I need more men up here.
General, we've analyzed weakness in the crab droids. Target the eye sensor, sir.
That's it. We have it now.
Forces with me.
I love how this attack doesn't work the first time.
Stay alert.
But it does every other time. He's already down to half health. So I don't get it. He was only down to like a quarter of the health, but it still counted him as dead, I guess. There we go. Yeah, I-9's is mainly they're very expensive, yeah, the stores are not gonna have I-9's. Which is unfortunate. I really do want to see them, like, in person. I want to see the box. I have seen, like, the AMD CPUs, like, the really high-end AMD CPUs. Which are like comparable to the I-9s.
Here is where you meet your end, Kenobi.
We'll see about that.
Your force powers grow weak.
Back. This is your last stand, General. Not bad for a droid.
I'm no droid.
Oh, I can't throw him. He puts his feet on the floor so he can't. So that he can't fly off.
Surrender while you can. Clever droid. End of the line, General. You're programmed to fight dirty.
Huh.
This boss fight is actually going pretty well. I'm actually surprised.
Those rocks won't save you.
You won't escape me this time.
This keeps getting better. Come on, unless you're afraid.
I am just fucking him.
Very tricky. Leave it to a droid to cheat.
Oh. He just got immediately got back on his feet. The 3090 you're probably looking at, because the 3090 is massive physically. It is huge. Like 3080 is big, but 3090 is massive. God, that thing, you do need to water cool.
You have to do better than that.
If you want space.
Let's finish this.
This is your last stand, General. Four lightsabers? You'll need them, Grievous. Stay back. You'll never take me alive.
I'll feel the flesh from your bones! You may as well give me your lightsaber. You obviously don't know how to use it.
Okay, Count Dooku was an asshole. But this guy's a pushover. What the fuck happened? He was so easy. I'm gonna end the stream on that. I guess I am. Oof. A 1080p sharp TV from the early 2010s. Can't talk today, man. Yeah, I had, like, right now I have a 4K TV, LG. It's a budget LG TV, so. But like, before that I had a 1080p TV from, you know, not even a known brand, like an off brand. And I only wanted to switch it out for a long time because, like, in the later years it started making this buzzing sound from the audio, well, from the speakers. And I only switched it out because, like, I had a 360 and I was like, I have enough money for an Xbox One and a 4K TV. So I'm gonna do just that. And that's how I got the TV. I got it back in 2018. Why do you have the 4K TV in the basement? And yeah, since it's a 4K TV, I'd imagine it's a massive thing. Oh, actually, is your Sony TV heavy? No? Okay. Because we have a old-ass 1080p Sony TV. We had it in the living room before, but, you know, to move that thing weighed a ton. My 43-inch 4K TV weighs like nothing. It's fucking paperweight. Yeah, I'd imagine, because, like, it's a... Like, weight isn't a problem, but, like, trying to maneuver that thing through hallways is a mess, I bet. Okay, yeah, that would also be, like, an issue. Trying to move... fucking TV mount. I would put a TV mount, too, but, like, I have posters on my wall. Jesus, yeah, that's...
I am going to end this.
That's a big TV, man.
You can't. He must stand trial. I need him.
What are you doing?
He's a traitor to the Republic. Letting him live is too dangerous.
Letting you kill him is against our Jedi beliefs. I won't allow it.
Anakin, come to your senses.
Yeah, those 85-inch TVs, yeah, they might be 8K. There's like a few 75-inch 4K TVs, but, you know, above that, then it's 8K.
This has gone far enough, Anakin.
Man, they're skipping a lot in this game in terms of story. This feels like I'm playing a best of Star Wars Episode 3.
Stand down.
Jesus, he
don't
is.
Make me laugh.
I thought I would get to play as Mace Windu, but stand I guess aside, not. Now Anakin. He's just kicking my ass.
This must be destroyed. Come here. There's something I want to show you.
Holy shit. Okay, I said I was gonna end the stream after the last fight, so I'm gonna keep that up. I'm gonna keep that promise. Yeah, PS5 is a... PS5 is... I don't know. Like, I wouldn't say it's heavy. I would say it's dense. It's a very dense console. If you were talking about the weight of the PS5, yeah. It's weird. But it's like the same weight as the Series X. So like, if anybody's concerned about the weight, there it is. Oh man, that was... That was actually pretty fun. I like that they made this backwards compatible. Alright, well, Merry Christmas. And I probably won't be streaming until after the New Year, so Happy New Year's, I guess. Hopefully there's no pandemic, but you know, we're not that hopeful. Not that optimistic. Who knew that in 2020 we'd be in this all the way to now. And maybe even beyond. Yeah, we'll see. Okay, well, this was fun. See ya.